I got my first job, and the first thing that I wanted to do is join Toastmasters. Because my why is, I want to become a motivational speaker. But then, once I got into work, work got me busy, and I, like anyone else here, I was busy working hard, and for 10 years, I was really working very hard. And in 2014, I was leading a very large project wherein I had to design a solution for the project. And based on what happened is, I was working with a couple of solution architects to come up with a solution for that particular thing. And then that's when I realized that it took me 6 months to kind of convince my solution in that project, because I was working with architects who are like 30 plus years in the industry. And 6 months I had to try hard and hard to make sure that they accept my solution. Finally, they accepted my solution, but what happened is, because it took longer than anticipated, I did not get the credit. The project was a huge success. The bank got millions of dollars because of the solution. I did not get anything. That's when I realized, and one of my friends told me, yeah, why don't you join Toastmasters? Then I said, oh, I thought Toastmasters is for speakers and I want to work. And how does that relate? He said, no, you come over and see. Once I got into Toastmasters, I did not turn back. And now if I have to present a solution to the business, I just need 6 minutes. 6 minutes, I can convince anyone with my solution. So this is my big why. After coming here and being in Toastmasters for 4 years now, for me to walk into a room of executives and present a solution to them, it needs only 6 minutes compared to 6 months in the past. That's my why.